Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Let's learn. In the video, we will talk about 10th standard unit 2 numbers and sequences. Second exercise continuation. So, we will talk about 6th sum. So, already 5th sum we have a video. The description and side of the videos link. So, next step we will talk about 6th sum. So, the question is find the LCM and HCF of 408 and 170 by applying the fundamental theorem of arithmetic. So 408 and 170 odaya HCF and LCM ketukanga. LCM na least common multiple, HCF na highest common factor. So rendu ku nama factorization method le panna porom. Appadi illana L shape division la pannalam. So first 408 ku pannalam. So 408 2 ala nama idu panna mudiyum. So for 2 0 4 thirumba panninga appadina again 2 102 thirumba pannila 51. So 51 vandu 3 table la poda mudiyum. So ena add panninga 6 varum. So 3 table la podinga 1 3 is 3, remaining 2 irukum. 7 3 is 21. So appo 51 idhula varum. So ivula dhaan 17 rendu prime number, nam edhukku mela adha panna mudiyadhu. So adanal namma next is the pakala. So 170 epa solve panuvom. So 170 so 2 ala nammala podum 2 ala porappa 8 2 is 16, 5 2 is 10. So next 5 table la putting appadina 5 1 7 so 17 varum. So 2 5 17 appo 408 la eppadi ezhudhikalam appadina 2 power 1 2 3 appo 2 power 3 into 1 3 irukku 1 17 irukku. So adhe idu 170 eduthukitinga appadina 1 2 irukku into 1 5 1 17. So appo highest common factor na irukadhile edhu adhigama varudho adha thalanum. Appo HCF value enna adhu. So highest common factor pathinga appadina 2 2 17 vandirukku appo enna varum 2 into 17 appo 34. So adhe LCM eduthinga appadina enna kedaikum LCM ku ella terms ume ponnu common ah irukadhu one time pota porom. So 2 power 3 the maximum irukku. So 2 power 3 nu potukalam. 3 one time da irukku, 5 one time da irukku, 17 two times irukku. So one time pota porom. So nama already HCF கண்டுபிடிச்சிட்டோம். அப்ப LCM மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணி பார்க்கணும். அப்ப என்ன வரும்? 5 3 is 15. 3 ஓட கியூப் அப்படினா 8. சோ அப்ப 8 15 into 8 என்ன வரும்? 15 8 are 8 5 are 40 120 வரும். சோ அப்ப இந்த 120 உம் 17 ஏ நீங்க மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணீங்க அப்படினா உங்களுக்கு கிடைக்கிற ஆன்சர் 2040. சோ இதுதான் LCM and HCF ஓட வேல்யூ. So 6 is the more answer.